How to scan a QR code with Google Lens. Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Rose and without further ado, let's begin the steps. So first of all, you simply need to launch Google Lens application on your device. Tap to open it. Now you can simply tap on the small camera icon at top of the screen and search with your camera. You can easily point towards your QR code and this will take out all the information of your QR code. The next step you can easily follow is simply you can tap and launch your camera application and aim your iPhone's camera at the QR code so it's clearly visible within the frame. And here you can easily see the lens icon at bottom left corner of your screen. And you can easily point towards the QR code and then this will easily detect all the information of the QR code and display it on your screen. If you do not find the QR code or QR code scanner in this way, you can simply scroll from top to bottom and tap on QR code and then easily tap to scan. So by following this all the steps, you can successfully scan the QR code using the lens. So I hope this guide worked and if you're new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.